For when I go to work out with my mom. So it's this shirt and I think I took the pants out already. Oh, it's the shirt and these pants. So it's the pants that I just pulled out. It's these pants and this shirt. Yeah. And then I actually have a pair of sweatpants, like real sweatpants. And they're just this really pretty pink color. And guys, here's a fun fact. Mostly none of my clothes have pockets. And if they don't, and if they do, they're fake. Like, I have like one or two pairs of shorts that have pockets. But other than that, I have no pockets. So, and then I have this flannel shirt to go with my flannel sneakers. And lastly, I have this shirt that I can either wear buttoned up in the shirt inside or just this shirt in general. Probably I'll wear like with this with another shirt, probably like a short sleeve shirt. And that's the stuff that hasn't been added to my closet yet. And then here's the stuff that has been added to my closet. First, we have this shirt that says sporty hair don't care because I'm a real big sports person. Like, I'm going to play basketball, I'm going to run track, and my hair is going to have to wind up staying in these two braids. But on the first day of school, it's going to be like crinkly, and I'll see you guys then. But I'm not done. So, next thing is this shirt that says Dream, Love, and Believe. And my mom really loves these shirts that have like these really cute and good messages. So, yeah. And then I got this top. It's at first it looked like a romper, and then it looked like a dress, but it's a top with an extendable, like a stretchy waistband. It's really cute because I love these types of bombers. And then I have my favorite thing, this romper. And it is so cute. It says, create your own sunshine. It is so cute. And then this, I'm probably either going to wear this shirt with this shirt, this shirt with this shirt, and probably my flannel sneakers. So yeah, and then the next one is this shirt, and it's just like, they look like henna tattoos. So yeah. Hashtag reflexes. But it's this shirt, it's backwards, that goes like over your shoulder, so it's like it goes like this, and then the top of your body is showing. So yeah, that is my closet. And when I said earlier in the video, when I said earlier in the video that I had a lot of stuff in my closet, it's because like I have a lot of old clothes, and this, like what I just showed you right here, is just new clothes. And like it will, like half of the rest of the clothes that are already in my closet, they will probably like go to Goodwill because some of them are too small. Half of them are too small, so, and I wound up getting more. But other than that, the video is over. Goodbye, Shihu Dare Scott. Peace.